There's more to this journey than just a dance and a shout. We're losing many of our children along the way. Many of our children along the way. Not only children, adults find it hard and give up. But let's encourage one another. But God has a plan for us. But God is faithful, who will not suffer you to be tempted, but above which all you are able, but will with temptation make a way of escape. I'm simply saying to you that God has a plan for everything you go through. I'm saying that the very fact that you have a temptation is a sign that God has a way of escape. I'm saying that the very fact that you have a need is a sign that God has a supply.
Yes.
The very fact that we are under attack is a sign that God has placed angels and assigned help for us to get out of attack. And he will fight our battles. For he said in his word, I will never leave you nor forsake you. But the problem is we forget. We forget that he will fight our battles. We forget that he will carry us through. We forget that there is nothing that can harm us. We forget because our minds, we're mere human who easily get distracted and easily forget that he is our provider. He said in his word, the very fact that you have a problem is a sign that God has an answer. He is our answer. He is our high priest. He's a mighty God, our everlasting Father. So don't you forget, lest you forget, like the children of Israel who start grumbling and complaining. Did he bring us out here to die? No. Don't forget, he will fight our battles. Don't forget that he is Jehovah Jireh, our provider. Don't forget that he can make a way out when you feel there is no way out. God is simply saying he'll work it out. Whatever you've been praying about, he's already worked it out, as the songwriter wrote. Whatever you've been praying about, he's already worked it out. And this does mean war. I love that song. I love that song. We are on the battlefield. And God has a plan and a purpose for each one of us. But we've got to hold on, hold down, and don't give up. Don't give in. Don't throw in the towel. Praise God for each one of you who are here today. Whatever you've been asking God to do, it's already done. And the song says it's already done, 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 done. It's already done. Whatever it is, it's already worked out. Whatever the problem is, it's already worked out. He will fight our battles. Whatever we've been needing God to move, it's already moved. Whatever has been broken in your life, it's already fixed. We've got to believe it by faith. Amen?
Yeah.
Amen?
Amen?
We've got to believe it by faith. Whatever you need, he has. And it's already supplied. Your needs are supplied. Your needs are supplied. So don't give up. Don't grow weary in well-doing. God will fight your battles. He will fight your battles. Just keep still. It ain't easy, but you've got to learn how to stand and not run to everybody. And not run seeking a word from everybody. But go to the man who has the answer. He has the answer. Stay strong. Stay vigilant. Don't give in. Pastor Bob, don't give in. I know it's not easy. I know it's not easy to to drive back and forth and preach the word Sunday after Sunday. But you keep on holding on to what God said. Amen. And he will work it out. Praise be to God. I pray that your blessings of the Lord, and that we all just hold on to the Lord. No matter what we're going through, hold on to the Lord. Don't give in. And don't give up. And don't throw in the towel. Amen? Amen. May God have a blessing. Just say amen for the word of God, don't you? Finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of his might. Finally, after all the falls and getting up and whatever, finally, my brethren, be strong in the Lord and in the power of my. Didn't we, were we blessed by the word tonight? I was thinking, if we're going to be strong, there's going to be some fights. Amen. Amen. So just remember, put on the whole armor of God that we will be able to stand. Having done all to stand, he says, just stand there for art. We can't just win the battle just doing anything. We got to put on the whole armor. So we thank God tonight for the message and the messenger encouraging us. The day in which we live is going to mean war. Before I came to church tonight, I was saying, I hope they sing that song. And it was some. This means war. If we're going to be strong, it's going to be war. Amen. Because the enemy is going to come against us to challenge us. But we're more than conquerors through Christ. So you don't have to be afraid. Just put on the whole armor. You'll be in it. Is there any other announcements that you'd like to say, Pastor, lady?
One quick announcement. We again would like to invite everyone to come out to our family camp. This Tuesday check-in is at 5 p.m. There is no fee. We're just asking everybody to come, get ready to have fun, time of excitement, and to bring your sleeping bag, your pillow, your deodorant, your soap, all those good things. And if you have a food donation, please see Sister Lonnie isn't here tonight, so you can see myself. And tonight we're actually having a fundraiser with barbecue hot dogs and hamburgers downstairs in the kitchen for $1, drink, soda, and chips.
Hey, amen. Those of you who didn't get one today, the big burgers, very good. Very good. Very good. Very, very good. Amen. Nothing else, let us stand. Thank God for his word. Everyone that come out tonight, put on the whole armor of God. Amen. Father God, we want to say thank you tonight for the word of God, and thank you for the bearer of the word. Thanking you for this ministry that has made and is making a difference in this city. Now we pray that you will keep us alert, always watchful, that the enemy don't steal what we have received. And we're thanking you because you're the keeper of our soul. Give us a mind to pray, to fast, and to be watchful. And these blessings we ask in Jesus' name. Amen. Amen. You are dismissed. Shake hands because you are friendly.